It's been quite an extraordinary game, and Robbie Nahas always endears yourself to your teammates. Yo, almost capable of kicking it from there. Yo. He's going to have a crack. Well, he went the barrel. And look at it spin through the air. Harvey happy to see that over for a boundary throw in. And, well, the clock stops at 19, and it'll take a miracle from here.
What a game it's been. Boundary throw in. North for Pia Home. And just as certainly, something remarkable would have to happen. Up there by Goldstein, like Hewitt kicking a goal and going back to the middle. And now he does, and he kicks it behind. And that should just about do it, because North get the footy back. And those late goals in the third term, the difference between these two sides. North Melbourne, when they needed to, stormed home.
So, Graham Harvey has really stood strong, hasn't he, the little champ. Closing in on game 400. They've been really courageous, the Kangaroos. They've had moments where it looked like this game was going to get away from them. And their leaders swallow. Jack Siebel's had a great game, but Mahabi's been important. Sure, Higgins may be his best game as a Kangaroo. And they'll enjoy this one tonight. Siren only moments away, and swallow. And they celebrate in great style here, the Kangaroo. It was a memorable victory. They win it by 10 points, 13-7-85 North Melbourne, 10-15-75 the Eagles.
Set a task for you at the start of the week for a big effort today. The boys presented that really well.
Yeah, Gene, it was obviously disappointing last week, and you know, it was a really good week around the club this week, and we addressed some issues that we needed to address. But on a day like this, when you need a win and under these conditions, it wasn't pretty, but you know, just wins that can set up seasons, I think.
It really was remarkable conditions. You sold four goals. That last quarter, you come off with a bit of a knock to the nose. It was the quickest transition I've ever seen. A couple of bugs and back out there.
Yeah, it was a nice little pit stop. No, it was, yeah, obviously the conditions was tough. It was, you know, it's a fight like we did in the last quarter against the Alamos. It was, like I said, just a massive win.
Thanks for your time, mate. Well done.
Cheers.
Sunday football delivers again. The margin 10 points. North Melbourne tonight at 5-5. And Grant Scott is feeling better. Terrific performance by North Melbourne. And they grab the 4 points in the 3.